now to a KCRA 3 investigation. One of O.J. Simpson's dream team lawyers is now accusing Folsom prison guards of stashing, stealing, or even destroying legal mail. KCRA 3's Mike DeSalle talked to one expert who says this could impact every California taxpayer.
3 years late, 4 years late, dozens upon dozens of letters delayed. These are court documents obtained by KCRA 3 that involve accusations of misconduct inside the California State Prison at Folsom. Accusations that had a former federal prosecutor saying,
somebody in that prison system needs to tell us who did it and what punishment they're getting.
KCRA 3 has confirmed that the California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation did launch an investigation into how mail was being handled here inside this prison in Folsom.
This letter, obtained through public records, cites the prison law group as learning that during last year's investigation, more than 4,000 letters spanning 3 years were not delivered into or out of Folsom's prison. Now, Bob Blazier, one of O.J. Simpson's dream team attorneys, has filed a civil lawsuit alleging that some of those letters were legal documents that prison guards stashed, stole, or shred. Some, according to him, even found hidden in a prison locker.
There's no reason for this nonsense.
Portanova says the reason every taxpayer should be concerned about this alleged prison guard behavior is that if proven, taxpayers will suffer.
You and I foot the bill for every one of these lawsuits that is won or settled with the government.
In Folsom, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
A CDCR spokesperson says that measures have been put in place to ensure that all mail is properly delivered following last year's investigation.